Three Bed Bath & Beyond stores in Massachusetts will be closing. The locations in Dorchester, Milford, and Seekonk are on the retailer's updated list of store closings. Last month, the struggling chain announced a total of 150 stores would be shut down. WBZ reached out to Bed Bath & Beyond for a timeline of the closures. We will keep you updated as we learn more.